Jim Carrey is going to be in Sonic 3, which looks like a good movie. Now when I heard about him being in the movie 4 years ago, I thought it was a joke, because Jim Carrey is skinny. Well, looks like Jim Carrey is determined to gain weight to be in Sonic 3 movie. Looks like he will be eating a lot of food to get fat for the role of Robotnik, the man with the orange mustache.